Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. On today's video, I'm going to start and finish the Futok shrouds. I grab an eye bolt and I turn it into a hook. First I make it look like a P and then I do a second hook on it and basically shape it like an S. And it will look like a hook. Now I'm using some tin for silver to blacken the hooks that are made. These are, since they are from copper, I don't need to use brass black. But tin for silver is cheaper than the brass black, so if you can save the brass black, it's better. Now I'm cutting bits of rope to make the double loop knots that I've showed in previous videos. These will hold the dead eyes on the crow's nest, and under the crow's nest they will have the hooks attaching to the futhark shrouds. Now I'm doing the ropes for the actual shrouds. It's the same knot I've done previously, but only with one loop on one side, not with the double loops on both sides. And I'm threading it through the hook already, but it's not necessary because the hook can be opened and attached later. Now I will attach the knot with the double loop on one side to the dead eye, and the other side will be open. I'm not gluing or cutting the excess because I still need the knot to run and work normally. Only after putting it on the ship and adjusted, it will be glued and cut. And now, to place them on the crow's nest, I use a needle threader and I thread the free loop on the double loop knot through the needle threader and I pull it down. Now with it in place, I can close this loop until only a bit of it is left under the crow's nest. I apply some glue on the bottom part for it to keep its shape. Then I apply glue on the knot and I cut all the extra tips. I can now attach the hook and the shroud. Here I can close the loop close to the hook that was made, apply glue and also cut the tips that are on this knot. I attach the shroud, the footlock shroud, to the footlock staff. It goes under, from the back, comes over, then it takes a couple of knots to the shrouds. And that's it. The first is done. Repeat the process 4 more times. Here are some pictures of the process with the Futok shrouds. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Please consider subscribing, it does help the channel. I hope to see you all on the next one.